going to partner with the Free People to help the people of Kherson get back to some sort of semblance of normalcy in life, repair, rebuild their homes, their roofs, their windows. They've been doing this for years. We're here for 2 days to help them. Let's give it everything we got, 110%. We all know what to do in case of an injury. We all know what to do in case there's indirect fire. And it's gonna be loud. It's gonna be high risk, but we mitigate what we can and we continue mission.
We are just outside of the Kherson, very close to Kherson, and the Russians are in that direction, less than 1 kilometer across the river. And they can even sometimes see us because we see that's a river, we see water, and we see another coast of the river. So that's very, very close.
We are here to repair this roof. There's a family living there. It is cold, and what we're doing is shielding them from nature. We are giving them cover and concealment.
Let's go.
Russians are right across the river. There's a counteroffensive currently happening. That's outgoing artillery. That's our side.
We saw one more impact.
They told that they will destroy this building.
Они туда попали немножко, а так разлеты большие у них точности нету, оно разлетается все.
So first explosion was there on the top of that building. He can even show us the shrapnels.
Вон.
This was shrapnels, not bullets.
Bunker down here, man. You got rooms to the right.
I wish I could swim.
Там я засунул по шифру.
Thank
you.
No, man.
Большое спасибо вам, большое. Вы нам, конечно, помогаете.
Я эту крышу делал.
Like bombs, they are landing closer and closer to us, so we need to change our location.
Just for one day.